even before, say, the Muzaffarnagar and Shamli riots in 2013, there were many smaller incidents of communal violence, and it was a sort of a build-up to the 2013 massacre. In Western Uttar Pradesh, if you look at any statistic, if you look at any study, it'll tell you that over the last, say, 4 years, there have been at least over 1,000 cases of small or big incidents of violence in the name of caste, in the name of religion. These smaller incidents of violence, they never really make it to the national media. And I think a lot of this communal propaganda is also very often fueled through social media, especially on WhatsApp. These are active hate factories. There are people who are actually working in a very organized manner at creating this kind of hate-filled propaganda to vitiate the atmosphere on the ground. We felt that it's important to set up an organization like ChalChitra Abhiyaan, which is a film and a media collective on ground zero, not in Delhi, not in a metropolitan city which is far away that lands up only when an incident happens, but sort of be there at ground zero, be part of the churnings and the rumblings that are happening. In the last 1 year, slightly over a year that ChalChitra Abhiyaan has been working, within our very limited resources, we've made 3 short documentary films. We've made several videos on the caste violence that is happening in Western Uttar Pradesh. Also in Western Uttar Pradesh today, the condition of women, the condition of peasants, the condition of workers is deteriorating very rapidly. We've also not just been covering atrocities, but resistance, you know, movements from the smallest of villages in Uttar Pradesh to big protests that are happening in Saharanpur or Jantar Mantar or Meerut. What we also felt was very important was to start training people locally to make their own videos, to make their own films and films that concern them, and especially a lot of young people from marginalized communities. In many parts of Western Uttar Pradesh, in smaller districts, in smaller villages, people are now beginning to join ChalChitra Abhiyaan, are becoming a part of ChalChitra Abhiyaan's mission. By 2019, what we're looking to do is set up several units in at least 3 to 4 districts of Western Uttar Pradesh. We've started spreading our videos extensively through WhatsApp. So there's a big network we have on WhatsApp today where these videos are also taking a life of their own and being able to really counter a lot of this hate-filled propaganda. For every video they make to spread misinformation, we will create a counter video to bring out the truth. For every video they make to polarize society, we will make a counter video to unite. No contribution is big or small. What is important is that you will contribute towards creating future media leaders. Join our Abhiyaan, support ChalChitra Abhiyaan.